Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in!
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Contact me if you need advice. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight. But watch you don't get hypothermia. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Surroundings before you do. I sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
CP, this is Delta 2.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away!
Hey,
go away!
No, no, man! Move me out of here, please!
Get off
please.
Me! Get off!
Chico, keep it down!
Go away!
Take a second!
Come on,
right over here! Hey! You gotta let
over
me out!
Here.
You gotta let me out!
Can't
stay here!
Get off me!
Ah.
Get off!
Ah. Chico, calm down! Calm down. Don't fight it. There. I got Chico.
And Boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, Boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Map has been updated.
You don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further.
Boss is dead. They killed him.
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
Mission info has been... Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Chopper.
your feet.
Okay.
Chica was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording?
Landing zone.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way.